think something new under sun. If I could describe my style in one word, it would be ever-changing, because I like to draw inspiration from everyday people and things. You blame things that you do on somebody else. No. But they all see, is you need help. In terms of style icons, I would say probably Teddy Santis. He's doing really good things with New Balance right now. And then just like everyone that I see on the Explore page of Instagram, people just posting whatever they feel comfortable in, and I just kind of pick and choose. Whether it be like cowboy boots and Western wear to sneakers and just basic vintage tees. You waste all of your time covering up your tracks. I think my passion for fashion started in 7th grade because I was forced to wear uniforms in middle school. So not being able to like express myself and wear what I wanted to wear kind of like pushed me to expand my comfort zone when I did have the chance to dress how I wanted to. And then around that time I was getting introduced to like different spheres of influence. So the whole hipster movement was going on. And then the intersection of like hip hop and fashion started to really coalesce. I just kind of took all those things and ran with it. Yo, I'm Moose, and this is the story behind my fit.